Madam Minister, European Union has launched the humiliating procedure under Article 7 towards Poland. Someone has decided that is lawful when, for instance, judges accept the robbery of properties for 115 years old people. And the other side, it is unlawful when we restore people's influence on justice system. For example, we implementing random assignment of matters in court. Every time when I'm been asking, show me at least one example, one, no eight, no ten, one example of the solution that we implement in Poland and which is not exist in another EU country, there is always the same answer. Silence. Silence. Madam Minister, that's why I'm asking. Are you going to end this ridiculous political action with Article 7? Thank you.